I usually have an answer to the question.